A major emergency operation gets underway in Argentina. The commuter train crashes into the end of the line at Onfay station in the capital, Buenos Aires, slamming into the buffers on the busy Sarmiento line and almost reaching the turnstiles. Many of the injured carried out on stretchers before being taken to local hospitals. Luckily, nobody was killed, but at least 36 people injured, five of them reportedly in a serious condition. Those who walked away describing the moment of impact.
The train derailed. We didn't realise. Then this misfortune happened.
You didn't feel hard braking. The train was at the same speed the whole time.
The crash, almost identical to a collision at the same station in February last year, that left 52 people dead. Local media reporting that a mob formed at the station shortly after the crash, which happened at 7 a.m, and tried to attack the train operators, surrounding the conductor's car and shouting "murderer" before police and emergency personnel managed to rescue the driver. He's been taken to hospital, where he's been kept in police custody.